Expand your knowledge. China is a fascinating country with a rich history, culture, and geography. It is the most populous country in the world and has made significant contributions to human civilization, including the inventions of paper, printing, and gunpowder. The Great Wall of China is the longest wall in the world, stretching over 13,000 miles. China is home to the world's largest standing army, with over 2 million soldiers. Chinese is the most widely spoken language in the world, with over 1 billion speakers. The Chinese calendar is the oldest calendar in the world, dating back to the 14th century BCE. China is the world's second largest economy, after the United States. The giant panda is native to China and is considered a national treasure. China is home to the world's fastest supercomputer, the Tianhe 2. The Terracotta Army, discovered in 1974, is a collection of life-size terracotta statues that depict the armies of Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China. China has the world's largest high-speed rail network, with over 22,000 miles of track. Tea originated in China over 5,000 years ago and is still an important part of Chinese culture. The Yangtze River, the third longest river in the world, flows through China and is home to many endangered species. China is the world's largest producer and consumer of coal. Chinese cuisine is considered one of the world's most diverse and delicious cuisines. China is home to some of the world's most iconic landmarks, such as the Forbidden City, the Temple of Heaven, and the Summer Palace. Chinese culture has a rich tradition of literature, art, music, and philosophy, dating back thousands of years. The Three Gorges Dam, located on the Yangtze River, is the world's largest hydroelectric power station. The city of Shanghai is home to the world's fastest commercial train, the Maglev, which can travel at speeds of up to 267 miles per hour. The Chinese New Year, also known as Spring Festival, is the most important festival in China and is celebrated with a week-long holiday. China is the world's largest producer and consumer of rice, with a long history of rice cultivation. The Silk Road, an ancient network of trade routes that connected China to Europe, played a crucial role in the exchange of goods, ideas, and culture. The Forbidden City, located in Beijing, was the imperial palace of the Ming and Qing dynasties and is now a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Traditional Chinese medicine, which includes practices such as acupuncture and herbal remedies, is still widely used in China and is gaining popularity around the world. China has made significant progress in reducing poverty in recent decades, lifting millions of people out of poverty through economic growth and government initiatives. China continues to evolve and surprise us. With its massive population and growing global influence, China is a country that will continue to be an important player on the world stage for years to come. Thanks for watching.